Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Jesus Christ.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. No. Why now? The tyrant is here! Just go. Run. Run, Leon. As fast as you can. Wait. We forgot the key, okay then. Wait, hello there! The tyrant! No. Please. You must get the key. The key. Holy shit, that was terrifying. Holy shit, that was terrifying. Wow, I never thought I'd be terrified of the tyrant once again. Wait, I thought I killed you. Okay then, never mind. You know what? I'd save for now. You never forget that there's a tyrant. God, please be done. Let me get killed by the tyrant. Yeah. What's this, you know? I can hear the tyrant is here! The tyrant is here! Oh no, tyrant! Get the fuck away from me! Okay. We need to be fast! It's here, right? Wait. No! How the fuck? Ah! Ow. Get the tyrant instead! Not me! How? Ow. The tool. Oh, for the crank. Thank fucking god. No! 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 Wait. Can you please? I need a heart. Oh! Yes. 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 No! I don't care about you. I don't care. Come on. shit, there are two leakers. You gotta be fucking kidding me! I'd prefer to get sliced with a leaker! This is a safe room. Okay, we're safe in the safe room. Holy fucking god. How the fuck would I get out of here? No. Hi, would you please let me... Ow! Can I now... Yeah, thank you. Oh, there's a leaker here. Oh, I did. Oh. You are dead. Okay. Continue that shit.
Shit.
Now the flashbangs are so effective. Wow. Nope, this ain't it. Oh, upstairs. The east wing. There we go. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. So what, they gotta push this and push this. Oh! No, dear Lord, hallelujah. Oh, you're dead. Huh. One more. Here we go. Oh no. Oh, it's the clock tower! Okay. Oh, you gotta replace the gear! It's missing. Where is this? Oh, it's from the other side. Okay then, looks like we gotta go back down. Wait, where is the new? Go back. Okay, we get the large gear. Oh no. Oh, you gotta be dead. Yeah, then. I think it's time to use one. Now we must go where again? Oh wait. We need the gear. I haven't got the gear yet. Fuck. Why do I always I always forget. What? I always forget. I'm so sorry. Sucky. Okay. Take that big gear out. Yeah! I'm hearing the tyrant again. Hi. I am so sorry. How do I got that? Wait, there's this third floor. Oh, through the library. Okay. Let's go. Oh wait, we should go to the east wing. Wait, my hat. Nice hat. Wow, you're here. Do you have the gear? Okay. Nope, no, it ain't here. Now how the fuck would I get that? A small gear. Now I can put it there below. And I'm hearing the cute guy. Fuck. There we go. Now what? Oh, maybe I can now get the big gear. Oh, I do can. And put it to the upper one. Hey! Genius, Lorenzo! Oh god, please don't ring. No. 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 The whole of China knows
where
we are.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Oh, the whole of China knows me. Huh. Okay, thank God. Okay, now to go back, I need what? G main entrance. The clock tower, no, not the clock tower. Main hall. Wait. Oh, we need to go back down, okay. Oh. Oh fuck. Is the tyrant on me? Down. Go here. Go there. Go down. Go here. Go down the stairs. Go down the stairs. Open this door. Open this door. Avoid enemies. And go here. Go here. Watch for enemies. No enemies. Go back. Here, prepare your shotgun. There might be enemies that is big enough to kill me. Roar and jump scare. Go here and put it here. You gotta fucking kidding me. Okay. Okay. Oh, there you go. Hey.
Talk to me, or are you gonna?
This
interview is over.
Bitch.
Hmm. Bitch.
What are they?
Vince Miller. So at least that's ironic, you see?
After.
So wait. There's a first aid spray here. Gago, you beat it. Okay. The fuck? Wait, my eyes. Wait! The I didn't even got it. There you go. Oh, okay, now everybody's out. You gotta be fucking kidding me! You're here! Fuck the tyrants!
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here.
Nothing.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Dog. Chick boy to si ano? Si Leon.
We might want to open the shutter.
Talk with you. Hi! What's your number? May I have your number, please? How old are you? Are you Asian? Do you have a dress under that trench coat? Oh, nice heels.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Made my eyes getting. Got sand in my eyes. Ooh, gunshot.
Road's out.
But no.
Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
But no shit. Oh, you just realized that there's no road. Wow.
Ooh.
What a mess.
Derby guns.
Well, there's a long barrel for the. I don't know what it does, but hey, at least there's something. Bullets.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around. Go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay?
Oh.
And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Wait, did he committed Sudoku? You know what? I might want to find out. Okay, never mind.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Annette.
This. this is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Wait! Ain't ladies first. Go, 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 go. Oh, well, okay then. Go. Oh, okay. You want me to go first?
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Chocolate. Leans. Leans genius. But well, sometimes you gotta be dumb. Sometimes you gotta be smart.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
The fuck? How the f- Yeah, okay, okay. Okay, Leon is kinda dumb. Kinda. But then again, he is kinda smart. Gotta be fucking kidding me. No, not that guy.